And then you have 10 or 12 people, and they're all different personalities. Gosh, you've got to make decisions every day, hundreds of them perhaps, some of them very important decisions. And of course, anybody can make decisions. The test comes when you execute those decisions. And you have to work in real country, with real circumstances, with real people, with real results. And so you need people that have some education toward that end.